Good afternoon. Elizabeth Pollie here in Lucca, Italy, in Tuscany, great Renaissance city. And nice quiet place, as you can see. Anyway, I walked all over this morning looking for the perfect painting, and I got picky. I don't know why, I just couldn't find it. So I remembered this little market that is just down from my apartment, and I thought, I need that. But it's going to close soon, so I really have to move on this. I talked to the gentleman there, and in my English and his Italian, we figured it out. So I have to get speeding along here and see what I can throw down fast.